be life at this point. Yep. I think we're live now. Just gonna set up my monitoring here. Yeah, this was just MPEG running the recording. Oh, two viewers. Nice. Can I move this a little down here? Not really. The Twitch interface is not always the most useful one, but yeah, just wanted to see if I could get a better idea of, like, a better track what's on. Anything that's on the stream is going to be covered then by the game window. Okay, originally I wanted to play a virus named Tom for the stream, but there's a bug in it. Whenever I exit, it dumps core. I'm not sure why. And that means that, or that results in that game is not safe, the settings are not safe, your progress isn't safe. Even if I change settings beforehand, they are then reverted to default. Something's wrong there with writing things to the files. I wrote it down as a bug to investigate. I think it had some R600.so on the backtrace. It might be specific to Radeon that I'm running this on. I don't recall this bug from before. I think I remember resuming playing with that game before. So, but yeah, I decided that until I have a better idea of what that bug is, I'm rather gonna stream a different game, and I decided to stream Dust because it's on sale right now. Let me just pull up the web page. We have it here. Currently the Humble Bundle Fall Sale, and it's where are you here? Just 374. DRM free version here if you want to get it for another 5 days. So, and yeah, so here's the dashboard back. I'm gonna adjust my window layout. This one should be on top, ideally. And now let's go and look here. This is what you get when you buy the GOG version. There's probably a slightly different directory layout in the Humble Bundle version. Otherwise, it should be pretty similar. I'll just go through the steps. You just unzip that .sh file because it's just a zip file with a shell script at the top, and unzip can just ignore that. It's gonna take a moment. I'm just showing the setup so that whoever wants to do the same thing on OpenBSD can see how I do it. This game is one of the larger ones. Therefore, it takes a while to get everything set up. I should be able to see if you write something in the chat room. I have a window open on the side in Firefox. Yeah, I hope that's going to work. And now we go here, and we just run this here from ports, which makes it so that these FNA games can run. And it just changes a couple of things so that everything finds the correctly named files in OpenBSD. And I'll move this window out of range here. Where is it best? This here. Hi, channel. Okay, and now let's get started. I'm playing with a controller, the Logitech, is it F360 or F310? F310. Put the window in the right place. Sorry, I skipped the Microsoft intro by pressing the mouse button. I don't have a safe game here. You can see the settings. This is the resolution that I'm streaming with now. I'm streaming with 60 frames per second. With the changes to the streaming script, this has actually been working pretty well. There may be hiccups with it. I'll review it later on and see, but from my testing so far, it looks like this should work okay. So let's just start a new game. And I choose normal. I'm not very familiar with this game. So this should be the starting position. I'm sorry, just continue. I streamed this one before as part of a larger group of games. Just want to dedicate a little more time today to this one. But as I said, I'm not that familiar with it. This is just... I don't even know if this is my character later on or previously. So far, you just press X. Someone put a ton of work in this game.
I'm talking so hard. What are you?
Do I have amnesia? That would be very stereotypical. So east is to the right, of course. And here we have the basic interface. Let's just see if something's here to the west. Oh, treasure key. What happens when I go down here? I can't. Okay, invisible wall. So I found a treasure key, not bad. So we traveled west. Set time. Let's see what is east. I didn't even know that. I think I never tried going left before when I tried this game. Yeah, I haven't really played far. Yeah, so here we jump over a couple of hills. You can see what's down here and what's up there. So here you can go forward. And here you can do your first melee combo. Okay, we have the mysterious wall chicken. This one that was assigned to... Oh, is it this one later on? I don't know how I assigned this one. Oh, it's the quick item slot, so that's the left button. Okay, so I think there is probably... I don't really know the full story, but it seems that there's some story to this trope of the wall chicken. It may go back to something like the early Castlevania games. It seems that Metroidvanias like this one, or Castle, that they all have, like, or that some of them at least, do include wall chicken, because it's such an absurd idea that you clear a wall with your sword and you find an edible chicken in there. Thinks, I think it's a she, that treasure is nearby. Let's click here and see the map, and we see treasure here, just to the right. Can I? Get some information here? No. What about the legend? Destination. Oh, the circle means that there's treasure somewhere on this screen. Okay. Okay, I acquired the dash. And it costs me that white energy that apparently automatically refills them. Down in A. Let me go down here. Just trying the combos. Okay. Another wall. Are we going to find wall chicken? That's the big question. Yes, we do. A note. In ancient times, our greatest possessions and staunchest allies were locked away using powerful magic beyond our comprehension. The only way to reclaim these lost treasures is to use the magically attuned keys strewn about our world. I only hope there is enough time to free them all. Okay. There's crafting, stats screen, character over here. We have two wall chickens now, and... Okay, here's the treasure key. Oh, that's worth 3,000 gold. Let me just make sure the chat's working. Just type something in the chat. sure that I have a key. Oh, and there's a little mini game to open it. Evil fruit, and what was the other thing? Revival stone. Glowtime nut. I am not sure what any of these mean. Can I do something here? Let's just take a look at our inventory. Single-use stone that is rumored to rejuvenate the life of a fallen warrior. Second chance. 20 health, 40 health, and wild chickens, 80 health. Now the key's gone, the key was worth 3,000, but this one is worth 8,000. Okay. Okay, so I guess we're good. Let's take a look at the map again. What does blue mean? Blue means safe. And we need to go to the right. Find our destination. Whoop. Deer. Hello, deer. Okay, chat seems to be working. Mash the buttons. Oh, is the stream noisy? I had... This motherboard, I think, doesn't have as much of a... noise suppression, so... Yeah, there is some back... some static noise or something, alright, unfortunately. I had to crank out the mic gain quite a bit. Okay, more feeble fruits. Okay, my health is 65 of 80. Didn't even notice where I got hit. Okay. Yeah, audio quality, it's not as good as it used to be since I made some changes. I'll fix that at some point later on. For now, the focus has been on... getting 60 FPS graphics working with it. Yes, I streamed this game before. When I did the, like, where I streamed several FNA games in one session. Oh, what did I do there? I don't even know what I did there. 2 times bonus. Treasure or anything. So let's go further towards our goal. This is the Rising Phoenix that they mentioned there. Okay. I like this one. So awesome, yeah, I'm watching on Firefox right now, it's always worth repeating. I got a large U limit D, I got 32 big gigs there, got a new. How do I do this?
Hold the secondary attack to perform the dust storm. But beware, skilled as you may be, you cannot maintain the storm for long without hurting yourself.
Well, that was really spectacular.
Very pretty.
Well, maybe I'll just keep the rest of my repertoire to myself.
Maybe you should.
I'm sure it'll come in handy somehow. Actually, guys, between the three of us, this could be quite useful. The dustman can manipulate the just projectile into a more powerful attack. Observe.
Let's see. Except the white meter.
Yes, so, okay. Between your combos and Fidget's own powers, you can achieve a higher hit chain, which will yield bonus experience after each battle. However, if you are struck by an enemy, the chain will be broken, and you will lose your...
Alright, I think I understand.
Understand, but I can't
you
master it yet. Broke the fourth wall there, but you're good, that fits it. How did I do that? I would like to know how this is done. That should be it. Now further towards circle. Ah. This is quite the pretty game, I gotta admit. Treasure here. And we're one before our goal, the village, I guess. Have something to eat now. How about some of these? I love how it tells me when the chain's broken in big letters in the middle of the screen. Oh, another note. Let's see. They chased and I ran. 5, maybe 6 of them, all armed to the teeth and closing in fast. I'd made it to Archer's passport with an arrow in my leg. They caught up with me at that headless statue. Surrounded, desperate, and nowhere else to go. I climbed out to the hand and made a leap of faith. A headless statue. And a leap of faith from there. Speaking of which, maybe more wild chicken here? Yeah. Awesome wild chicken. I like wild chicken. I like me some good wild chicken. Where did you come from? Anyone left here?
Hey, you just leveled up.
I leveled up. Awesome. I love that he can feel it when he levels up. Defense? Maybe? I think defense. I know it's boring, but yeah. Okay. Not sure I fully understood the interface there, but it worked. Did I get any other nice things? Oh, I can increase luck? I didn't even look there, I think. You can increase luck in Fallout games, for example. That's this key, but I want a chest for it. Yeah, luck's down here. Apparently I can't increase it with a gem, but maybe it's gonna go up from one. Probably, if they put a number on it. Map here. There's a chest here, and I wanna know where. Where's this chest? I can't just leave here without that chest. If I were a chest, where would I be? Somewhere here? No. Somewhere down here, maybe? Yeah! No, I need to do this. Okay. Nice. Cupcake. What else did we get? Cotton vest. That sounds like armor. Looks like armor, maybe. So we have cupcakes here. Not as good as wall chicken, I admit, but otherwise okay. So what about that vest? Total completion 3%, that's alright. Nails from iron nails, fabric, glue, paper, cotton, junk, solid. I like that. I like them being this clear, like, because sometimes you don't know in games, is this going to be needed for anything? Here they don't leave any doubt about that this is not going to be needed. What about that vest that I saw there? I mean, can I equip that? And if so, how? Oh, here, of course. Yeah, that's how I get to it. See, Brynette, this is how I can increase my luck, by wearing a lucky vest. And it will protect me from the cold. And increase my defense. So I have 14 defense. Anything else that I may have missed? Okay. I think we're doing good. Doing excellent. How do I get out of this cave here? Oh, yeah, here. This is where I am. Okay, I just need to make the whole way back. It's raining. You don't have a lucky vest? Everyone needs their lucky vest, I think. And there's another treasure here, and we should be at our goal here. But what is our mission here exactly? It says, you've woken up in a small glade in the mountains with no memory of your past. Okay, it is the trope of the amnestic hero. An ancient magical blade arrives, and Pidgeot have joined with you. With no other path to travel, the road to the east is your only option. So maybe we'll find some answers here, even though we don't know what's supposed to be here. Specifically.
It's really beautiful up here.
I have no memory, of course I don't. Yeah. Get you out of trouble.
This isn't the first time I've seen this before. I've stood here before in this very spot.
And perhaps you recognize the village at the base of these cliffs?
It's hard to make out from here. We'll need to drop down to the valley floor if we want to get any closer.
Very well. Proceed as you wish, Dust.
Let's see what the quest looks like. There's a village. Perhaps it holds some answers. Okay. Yeah, we should try to get to the village. Is there anything else on the map? So we'll just continue going east and down. Any wall chickens here? No. Nope, only ways down. And a save point. Let's save. You're gonna tell me that there's a chest somewhere, right? That's why you keep hearing the song, because it's making me a little... have a full sense of, like, the... how everything here works. Oh, two keys! No more wall chicken here. And I need a little bit of this here. So if I were a chest, where would I be? You jumped right in my sword there, buddy. I gotta say, the combat is kind of fun. He dropped my chain. Just wanted to get... I like this attack. What? What are you doing to me? You hit me. There must be some more enemies. Space. Judging by the music. So, did we find chests? Was there any chests? No, there's no chests. There's just keys, huh? There's treasure chests here. Jump to fly through the air and target enemies from afar. Like this? Let's take another one of these feeble fruits. No wild chicken here? Not too bad. Yeah, I know. I preferred this, even though I didn't hit anyone there. Oh, level up? Let's do this. What do I want? Health? Attack? Fidget? I could use some more health, but I just didn't want to attack. Let's do attack. Okay. Oh, here's a thunderstorm. That plus all the noise on my microphone. I have so many keys now. I want any chests. I got a ton of keys now, no? Any keys? Okay, so here's treasure this time. This, there is, what was this color? Safe, and this is green? Or yellow? It looks green to me, but I don't know what green would be. I see it. Now I need to solve one of those puzzles again. Nice that they put it in the right spot. Something explosive. I don't know what I have here. A pendant, 2 attack and 2 luck. Let's wear this one. Beetle fruit, cupcakes, wild chicken. That's it, I think. And I got some of these. Yeah, some alloy that needs something explosive. Yes. I'm merchant. This character is a little inspired by Lisa Simpson, I think.
I've been expecting
you. Oh, you do look very trustworthy.
Who are you? Merely a friend with many wares for sale. Shall we conduct business?
Switch to cell mode first. This is the one that said I should sell. I'm not sure what the green check mark means here. Okay, so this is not really an upgrade except for defense. Here it would be an upgrade, attack, defense, and luck. Luck would be a little less, but would cost me 800, I have 908. We have something here, an eggshell to sharpen the blade. That's 40, sandpaper, increase attack by 2, and whetstone, increase by 6. Armor. I have this one here already. 40 pounds. Okay, so we already well equipped with that. This one here will just give me a little luck. This one here is too expensive. I can get some treasure keys. I have enough treasure keys for now. Teleport stone. I feel like I'll need those at some point. Materials for crafting. I'm not gonna get into this at this point. I'm not as much into crafting as some others, I think, so let's just get all of these here. I'm not sure if this is how this works.
Before you leave, that would depend on the offer. If I may be so bold, you are not prepared for a journey ahead. I pray, accept this blueprint as a gift. Should you find the blacksmith and the necessary materials, they may be able to craft the item.
Okay, I guess it's how crafting works. That's what he means by buying him as a bonus.
Yes. Yes, I will. The materials you've sold me will be quite useful. I'll attempt to restock them as time goes on. I also share my stock with other merchants. With our help, you will save valuable time collecting rarer materials. Thank you.
Watch okay. Okay, I stuck there with junk, I think. if I have this, can I add another one? It's weird that you equip and unequip with, so... I got XP for this.
Hello again, my friend. I suspected you.
Let's see if this one I have currently equipped. So I assume if I get this one, I will have to unequip the other one. No? Let's just give it a try, just to confirm my theory. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. This is the blueprint. I need 3 more nails, 2 more floor and spark, and 2 scrap metal. Oh, I don't need scrap metal. I need 3 nails and 2 floor and spark. Okay, intact goes down. Okay, we can only equip one of those. Okay, so I can sell this again, I think.
I am here to sell.
This one, I think I would want to get at least one of them. I don't like the thought of getting poisoned. Okay, so this will be materials that he doesn't have, I think.
Your transaction is open. Hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
This one I could use. Could get 2 of these. Lucky ring.
Your transaction is most appreciated. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I may not be the fastest at understanding all the details here. I'm a little new to this game. Let's see what we have in terms of materials. Oh no, I wanted to look at this here. So this would require and another one of nails and floor and spark. I don't think he had floor and spark. Let's get another box of nails. Nope, no floor and spark. Okay, do I get extra? Okay, but I should be good now, I think. There's nothing else to do here. Okay. There's still a chest, no? We've got one chest here. There's probably one behind this. But I don't know how I can get explosives. No wall chicken. Let's first go up along here. No. I need more explosives. I need any explosives to be exact. Oh. Oh, the flying here. Ah, this is how this works. Delicious wall chicken. Yeah. Six percent complete. I think this is probably the end of the map here. Let's go and take care of the other wall first. If we have another one of those fruits there. I didn't want to talk to you, dude. More wall chicken, more keys. I don't want more keys, I want more chests. But we're done here from the looks of it. Just save again. More treasure here. You broke my chain. Oops. I don't want to be around when that explodes. I assume there's going to be another one. Okay, so we explored this part. Can we get this thing again here? So I need to get it in here in time. That's the challenge. How do I do that? Yeah. And more wall chicken. New enemy. What's this? I was gonna have a couple of spare keys. Oh! Found a friend earning 5% health bonus. You can visit your friends in the sanctuary accessible via the world now. Hello, Mr. Meat Boy. Didn't know that was going to be a cameo. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I do not know how to get through here. It's maybe an ability that I still need to acquire. How are we doing otherwise on this map? Good. Yeah, we're doing good. We're doing alright. Yeah, that's the Metroidvania. So, let me make that very clear there. I'll just do a quick rearrangement of the windows. Keep track of how many people are watching. Oh, still can't see it. Okay, so this should be better. What am I doing, by the way? Like, later see if I can... That's an awesome attack. Can I see my XP somewhere? Yeah, here. It's a big tree. I'm almost at the village here.
Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Be on your guard, Dust. I sense the power.
Don't worry, Dust. I'll be behind you every step of the way.
Another one of those slimes. Yeah,
that will just get. Give them that.
Much as I pity this corrupted beast, now might be a good time to demonstrate the parry technique. Allow it to strike.
I've seen this before.
Hey, you dazed it!
Attack and hold the button the moment they begin any strike, and you parry their attack, opening them up for a counterattack.
Okay.
Timing is crucial, and you must be facing your opponent. And as you can see, a successful parry may also daze your opponent temporarily. Now, put this beast out of its misery.
Damn right. This looks very much like a town.
We're in a bit of a hurry, Fishes. Don't worry, I'll feed.
God.
Let's get going.
Yes, please follow. Be careful.
Okay, no new equipment. Here's a safe point. What's this?
Please help us. Look at the size of that thing.
Don't worry, I think I can handle it.
Exercise all you learned, dust. Send these foul creatures from this existence.
It tasted harsh. That's a little scary. Any more? Oops. Oh well, I used to have that survival stone, but oh well.
Is that it? Did they get all of them?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Well done, Dust. You have proven yourself a worthy swordmaster, and none too soon.
They weigh so tough. I could probably take on another 4 or 5 of them. You know, if I had to. And that's what I
do. Yeah.
We were out here checking the fields when those giants attacked.
We've been having a lot of problems with smaller beasts, but this is the first time a giant has ever come this close to the village.
Then the first step on your journey is near Zendust. The village arrived just then.
Yes, we arrived. That's great. But now?
That is not the end of the journey. These people are safe, and that is what's important. Let us continue on.
Will you two be all right?
Yes. I just need a moment to rest. I'm not sure how you did, but you took down 3 giants single-handedly.
Not a problem. That's what we do. Bringing justice to the weak and defenseless.
Hey! Who are you calling weak?
You gotta watch your tongue a little better. Since we just lost our thing that's at one of those here. Let's confirm it. And
we're still in the machine, but
I just need to sit here for a while.
You should get to safety when you can. I cleared out quite a few monsters on the way in, but you never know when they'll be back. Did one of those monsters hurt you?
Well, I mean, not exactly.
This old lug twisted his ankle running away from those monsters. Nice of you to stick around to protect your poor old wife.
I was running to get...
Yeah, lots of help in the tool shed, I'm sure. What, you got a little army hiding in there?
Maybe I should go.
There's a little bit of marital problems.
Please don't get the wrong idea. I still love my...
Bah!
Oh, fuck.
I would like to save the game. Chapter 1. Oh, I didn't even know there were different chapters. Yeah, something like a world map. I heard a world map mentioned, but doesn't seem to be revealed yet. Oh, hello. I love how Desolate likes to look in the other direction. I don't know if those. Yeah, right.
You're certainly well armed for the job.
Like you said, there are a lot of monsters out there.
Well, we're indebted to the authorities, so go on.
Please, make yourselves at home. My name is Pete. It's not much here, but you do have a merchant if you need supplies.
Thank you. We'll be on our way then.
Shops restocked again. Let's just see what they say now. I agree with that statement. The village from the very first intro. Perhaps now you can get some answers from Thomas Falk. Quest givers. We're a quest giver.
Why, hello there. I've always thrilled to see a new face, even when it's all covered up like yours.
Australian.
Did you have a mind?
I have an old friend, a blacksmith.
I need a blacksmith. That you deliver a blueprint to the blacksmith. This step of the past seems to be incredibly dangerous as of late. Okay. What do we have? We have a blueprint somewhere. A new blueprint here. Flex sheet. The 50 attack. This one needs scrap metal. I need a merchant.
Jeff? I guess. He gets his wonderful. Well, that's true, I guess, but I really don't want to talk such little right now. No, scurry on with me, baby.
Can I bother you again? You French. Sorry. Question.
Hello. I don't believe I've seen you before.
You just came in from the west.
Oh, so you're the one everyone is talking about.
Everyone's talking?
Of course. You're the one who saved the lineup. My name is Mosca, and I am service. If you need anything, just let me know. Say, are you staying long?
I don't know. Why do you ask?
Well, if you ever find yourself heading east of the village, maybe you could let me know if the roads are safe.
Okay.
Far from safe. The town guards mentioned that monsters have been attacking all sides of the village. You're better off staying inside the walls for now.
Well, see, here's my problem. I've been meaning to visit someone in Denham. It's a small village on the edge of Abadine Forest.
I imagine this someone is pretty important to you.
Yeah. See, it's about a girl. Oh, she is. She definitely is. I want to make sure she's okay. With all these monsters around, there's been no word from Denham at all.
Mosca, if my travels take me there, I'll let her know you're thinking about her.
Oh, thank you so much. You're great. You're really, really great.
Oh, and I got leveled up with the lightning here. Okay, so I can... Let's just increase Fidget's strength here. But I need all of them to move all the slots. The right. Okay. Very nicely painted here, the town. Okay, where should I go? Should I go down? Let's go up here and follow the goal. Another quest giver.
Phew! You're perfect!
Thanks!
Not you!
Mystery.
Okay. If I find
find your box underground, I'll be sure to bring it back.
So, what is this about? I'm not sure. I guess we'll see. In a hole near the storage cave in Aurora. There. Ginger.
I didn't introduce.
Hello, Evan. Dust.
Is something wrong?
No, I'm sorry. It's just an interesting name. I'm Ginger. Oh, and about those people you say.
Stop police lip sync. There is some kind of treasure here.
He's a careful one, huh?
I know what you're saying.
You might have been nice. What kind of a brat?
Hey, ease off, Dust. She looked like she was pretty depressed.
I don't know why I said that. I'm sorry, Fidget. I almost came over me just then. Come on, let's keep moving.
Step Dust's dark side. Let me first check that bottom thing there. Oh, I didn't mean to eat a wild chicken. Oh, now I'm out of keys. Another treasure here. I need keys. What's here? This looks like a store.
Ah, our famed savior. I had hoped you'd come. Welcome to my humble shop.
Oh, a different type of merchant, I guess. Okay, I've got all of this already, except for this here, which costs way too much. Let me get two of these. Yeah, my rich friends, right. Let's take a look what's up there. No key. What a quest giver. Sounds Italian. while checking here. Whatever it is, it's making this awful, awful racket. Once in a while I hear words that sound like fat and beats. What does it even mean? I'll hide it in the case beneath or go around till I found the keys. I mean, just need to remember to jump as far to the right as I can. Okay, jump as far to the right as you can. Of course I am.
It certainly would cripple their advance. You'd be doing the entire village a great service.
Well, you're in the conflict of emotions. This is good. I will abide by your decision, Master. I trust you to take the right path. Helping this village is the right thing to do. But it's more than that. It's almost like I know these people. Like I have.
All right, Mayor Bram, you've convinced us. We'll do what we can to help stop these attacks.
That's my boy. The watch reported increased monster activity to the east of our village. I imagine that's where you'd go. But do be careful. Strong as you may be, I've seen many fine warriors lose their lives.
I understand. I'll be careful. And I'll be back.
And struck by lightning as I level up. I didn't really get much chance of answers. But at least I can level up. I feel like Another quest giver.
Hey, you're the outsider.
Yeah, that's me.
That's great. So you must know your way around out there. Maybe you could do me a favor.
Depends on the favor. What is it you need?
Well, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Flynn, and I'm in charge of keeping our guards well equipped.
Oh, so therefore equipment is pretty much your fault.
In so many words, yes. It's not like I enjoy giving myself hard equipment. If I had better materials, I could make better gear. Tell you what, if you could bring me 5 invites, I would gladly buy them off you for more than the shop will offer.
I'm not even sure what that is.
Much appreciated. I'll be waiting right.
I don't think that's happened before. Nope. You have more quests?
Please, let me know if you come
across. I'll keep my eyes open.
Much appreciated.
Okay, so saw the store. So here's the world now. The Glade, that's where I'm from now. Sanctuary, Archer's Pass, and cover my quests. I feel like I'd actually rather want to check something else out first. Wait, is this a baddie's forest? Blacksmith is Archer's Pass. Actually, let's... Anything interesting here? Oh, we have one of these. Sturdy ring. Just needs nothing. Well, that's a little disappointing. So there's a merchant here. Let's take a look at what's up there. You broke my chain. Here's the merchant.
I am here to serve.
I could get one more of these, I think. There's a key. I could use a key. Thank you. let's heal up a little. Wait. I still don't know how to get through here. Unless it saves all the fighting. Okay, I'll play for the next save point and then we'll call it a day. How do I do this? I was trying to counter him, but that didn't work as planned. Thank you. Okay, we've seen this before. This one looks a little nasty. Ooh. But I can't go down here. I think I'm gonna get a few of these. Nothing's there otherwise. That's 60 to 40. Okay, so the save point is where we'll stop after I'm done here. Okay, well, thanks so much for watching. This game is more fun than I thought from playing. It plays really well with the gamepad, at least. Okay. Well, until next time.